Are you sure this is the Colosseum?
It's that way.
Oh, guess we were a little off. Heartless!
Thanks, but I'm fine. And you're supposed to be?
I'm Sora. He's Donald, and that's Goofy. We came to see how Hercules is doing.
You know Wonder Boy?
Yeah, just real heroes, too.
You mean junior heroes, Donald?
Looks like we have a friend in common. Name's Megara. My friends call me Meg.
Yeah.
Run, run away!
Okay.
Where do they dig these freaks up? Jeez Louise.
Oh, they're nothing but trouble, the whole lot of them. So, what are you gonna do about Hercules? He's made mincemeat out of every fighter you sent at him. Pretty soon, the underworld's gonna be standing room only. Say, why don't you just pick somebody already dead and save him the trouble?
Dead. Dead is good. And I know just a warrior.
I'm scared too, Donald.
Hades, come out!
By the by, what's down there?
Just the underworld's deepest dungeon. This time I'm bringing out the mother of all bad guys.
You don't say. Maybe I should go.
Let's cut to the chase. Here's the deal I'm gonna offer you. I let you out of the slammer. No strings, you'll be free as a bird. And all for one little job. Fight Hercules in the Colosseum to the death!
This is my story, and you're not part of it.
Did you forget who you're talking to? I am the Lord of the Dead!
Huh. No wonder no one wants to die.
You are fired!
Oh!
You again?
Fight!
Get up! I feel kind of funny.
That's right. See, that's the thing. In the underworld, heroes are zeros. It comes with the territory. Go now!
But I've got to talk to Hades.
What was that?
Can't fight him here. We have to go. Now! Count on it.
Huh? Oh!
Leaving so soon?
You're really good. Are you some kind of hero?
No, I'm no hero. I'm just an...
Huh?
My name.
I'm Sora.
It seems we were fated to meet. Maybe you need a guardian.
Guardian? Thanks, but no thanks.
I got Heartless all over the underworld now, so you can leave those pipsqueaks to me. Look, pal, you just keep working on turning Hercules into a Heartless, then he'll be all mine.
This is my underworld, you idiot! I'll handle this myself! Cerberus, go!
What? Excuse!
Come on! Open!
Will that open it?
Yeah, I think so.
Hurry!
Come on, Wonder Boy, play hooky for a day. For old time's sake.
They came to see me. They came to see a hero. I can't let them down.
Don't worry, Meg. I'll be fine. What does a hero need rest for, huh? See ya.
Sora, don't let me down.
Let me see if I've got this right. That brat's Keyblade works on any lock.
That's right!
Have I ever told you about the killer coliseum we have right here in the underworld? It makes the one upstairs look like an Olympic kiddie pool.
Then that's the place we're gonna put an end to Herc the Jerk's winning streak.
Problem. Zeus locked it tight.
No! Oh?
Bingo. All we gotta do is swipe that key and then reopen the Underdrome.
Hate to tell you, but that key is kinda particular. It won't work for just anybody, and that kid ain't no pushover.
I think this calls for a woman's touch.
Sora! Donald! Goofy! When'd you get here?
Hey, Herc!
Howdy there!
You on another adventure?
Yeah, tracking down some friends, wiping out some Heartless.
Junior Hero's always busy.
You know it.
Hey, champ. How you feeling? Better rest up for tomorrow's match. Nobody's gonna pay to see a worn-out hero. Gabish? Remember what I told you. Victory in the games comes down to two simple words. Eat, bathe, sleep. Huh? Hey, if it ain't the Junior Heroes!
Looking good, Phil.
Never better. How you guys been? Have you earned your true hero wings yet? Nope, you ain't got what it takes.
What?
So, what's up?
What's wrong, your hero-ness? Feeling under the weather? You know, I thought staying in perfect shape was part of the hero job description. You know what I'm saying.
Oh, right. Hades, we gotta talk.
Ah! I came to share a bit of mildly interesting news. Seems your dear, sweet little nutcake went and got herself lost in the underworld.
You mean you kidnapped her?
Well, maybe. But why get caught up in the details? You can't leave now. Okay, you've got a very important match today against, the bloodthirsty Hydra! I mean, if you don't stick around, who knows what kind of accidents might happen.
Yeah, accidents you cause.
Like I said, details. Who needs them?
You're just a coward.
Ah, well, can't all be heroes.
Can you handle this?
You got it! We're heroes!
Junior heroes, Donald!
You take care of the Hydra. We'll handle the rest.
I'm counting on you. You gotta find Meg. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed it.
Huh?
Oh, you! Wait a sec. Roxas? Excuse me? Roxas? Oh, it's no use. Huh? What are you talking about? Let's see here. If the subject fails to respond, use aggression to liberate his true disposition. Right. Did they ever pick the wrong guy for this one? You're bizarre.
Oh, he's gotta be the thief!
Now that's just plain rude. Roxas, come back to us. Guy's a broken record.
Hey, look!
Let's go. Meg needs our help. Almost there.
Nah, that's what I call a key. Gee, thanks for your help. Now have a nice day.
Sora, behind you!
What's wrong? Can't fight in the underworld? Oh, boo, hoo, hoo!
Better think again.
Charge!
There's too many!
Let's go!
Sorry, I'm late.
Get Meg out of here. I'll meet you back at the Coliseum.
What about you?
I'm gonna show these guys what happens when they mess with a true hero.
Now, wait a sec! Cool?
Sora, I won't leave him.
He'll be okay.
Look, even Herc has his limits. He can't keep winning forever.
Then we'll go back him up.
Get Meg out of here!
This place gives me the creeps. I'll deal with you nitwits next time.
Oh!
Could today possibly get any better? This time, Wonder Breath is going down for good.
Champ! You're safe!
I failed.
It's not your fault.
I left everyone unprotected. Hades was right. I'm just a washout.
Ah, come on, champ! I didn't train you to think like that!
Wonder Boy.
Phil's right. This is no time to beat yourself up.
I'm some hero.
Yeah.
Don't suppose you got room for one more.
We're in.
I let you down. I'm just... no use.
It's not your fault. Hey, even a god would be exhausted.
She's right. Give yourself a chance to rest.
There won't be any games for a while anyway.
Don't worry about Wonder Boy here. I'll look after him. Sora, Donald, Goofy. I owe you big time.
Hey, it's no big deal. Just let us know if Hades or the Heartless start acting up. We'll take care of it.
Yeah, that's what heroes are for.
When did you three make hero?
Let's save that for another time. We have to hit the road.
Okay, don't be strangers.
Gorsh, I hope you feel better soon, Hercules.
Yeah.
Oh, well, take care, you guys. Stay a little longer next time. We got some serious training to catch up on.
Well, time to go. Oh, I almost forgot. The Olympus Stone.